A global tragedy has hit close to home, and the United Nations is united in grief. I extend my deepest condolences to the families and loved ones of all the victims, to the government of people of Ethiopia, and all these affected by this disaster. We are working closely with government officials on the ground and mobilizing assistance, counseling, and any other needed support during this difficult time. Our colleagues were women and men, junior professionals and seasoned officials, hailing from all corners of the globe and with a wide array of expertise. They all had one thing in common, a spirit to serve the people of the world and to make it a better place for us all. It is the same spirit that calls us to the UN every day and that brings you to this General Assembly Hall today.